the National Health Fund is providing a grant of $83.6 million. The rehabilitated plant will be a natural sewage system that meets the National Environmental and Planning Agency's effluent standard, a plant that is simple to operate and maintain.